So I'm here to change the leaking inlet valve. And guess what I found? Syringes. Now I've got to deal with those first.